Welcome to Simply Cybelle's Inside of the Day.